Vim is easy. In fact, it's so easy I can show you how to use it in under 1 minute. I use this simple diagram to remind me of everything Vim can do. When you open up Vim, you start in normal mode. If you wish to go into insert mode, simply press I A O G I S C C. This will take you to insert mode where you can easily enter in text. To get back to normal mode, you have one of a few options: escape, control C, or control O. By pressing control C, you will be fired from your job. Control O will take you to insert normal mode, in which you can go to insert visual line, insert visual block, insert select line, or insert select block with a simple key press and, of course, escape to go back to either insert or normal mode. In normal mode, you can press GH, GH, G, control H to go into select, select line, or select block mode, respectively. Of course, nobody has any idea what that is, so quickly press escape or control C to go back to normal mode. Or you can press control G to go up to visual line or visual block mode. From there, you can press escape or control C to go back to normal mode. Of course, you press V, capital V, or control V to go back to visual line, or visual block mode. And you can press capital J, G, capital J, U, capital U, G, question mark, or some other operator to go back to normal mode, colon, bang to go to command line mode, or capital C, C, S, capital R, capital I, or capital A to go into insert mode. Of course, pressing lowercase r or gr will go into visual replace character pending or visual virtual replace character pending mode, respectively. Once back in normal mode, colon, question, forward slash, or colon, and bang will go into command line mode, from which you can go into all other modes depending on which commands you execute. Of course, in normal mode, if you press Q, you'll go into X mode. X mode is harder to quit than Vim is to quit, so therefore you should just simply power down your computer and call it a day. See? Vim is easy.